face
Oh yeah, I drink milk and then you laugh too hard, milk comes out your nose.
Right, Ralph? That never happened to me. And they said it burns.
But they said it can happen all the time with anything. But like, what if you eat like a skittle or something and you're laughing and then the skittle just falls on your nose?
It's like when you're on break of like
this. And then and a weird kid is just like,
give me that.
And then yes, that's my question.
Right, wrong. What if you laugh and then the skittle falls on your nose and a weird kid just comes just like, oh, it's a free skittle. It's a free skittle. I'm gonna eat it.
And then
you don't know where it's been. It could be up there, but
No. And the kid be like, eat this, not on it.
If a weird kid eaten someone's other doggies or snacks,
that is the sauce.
Not, wouldn't they get sick?
Yeah, put it down.
Wouldn't they get sick?
I don't know.
If someone ate someone's other doggies or snacks?
Probably, yeah.
Because we all have different bodies, right? Different germs. There's good bacteria and there's bad bacteria. Good bacteria deletes all your food.
Shinobi baby. Little Naruto. Come and breathe.